Hello to you and welcome to this final. This is round one. Now, keep your head about ya. You're gonna need to fire on all cylinders today. Now let's spank that ball into the fairway and begin our round.
You might need to take an extra club on this one. That green is pretty elevated.
Looks like we could have a birdie on this hole. Holy smokes. How did that go down? How did you do that? And good news, you're already under par today. Let's keep that going as we move throughout this course. Wind's blowing from our backs on this one. Beautiful swing. Decent approach there. Here's a 20-foot putt. Nice putt. I like the way this is shaping up. That's your second in a row of birdies.
You managed to bring things down to 2 under after that one. Right, short par four here. You might be able to get real aggressive with the approach.
And second shot here on the third. Okay, third shot. Oh, nice little chip there. All right, nicely pulled. Let's move to the next.
Okay, so that's going to keep you at 2 under for the round.
And here we go, par four in front of us. This could roll into the rough, I think. Okay, let's get on out of this second cut and get on our way. Have that. 15 feet to go from here. Oh, it's getting there. And that'll work for the birdie.
And after that one, you'll bring your score down to 3 under.
And a heads up, we got a headwind to deal with. That one had some stank on it. And setting up about 105 yards to the pin. That'll play pin high for us. Here we go. This one for birdie. Good luck here. This is for par. Yeah. Well, pulls behind us. Let's move on. And after that one, you're 3 under. Stepping on to a par 5 hole on this one. Nice swing on that. And this one's about 140 yards or so to the pin.
There's a green and under regulation for you. Pat yourself on the back.
Okay, this one for eagle. Oh, just going by the hole. Tapping in for a birdie, that was well done.
And after that hole, you're going down to 4 under par.
This one's a par 4. Oop, that's no good. Second shot here on the 7th. This next putt is for your birdie. That'll end up short.
All right, let's see how this adds up.
You're gonna stick right there at 4 under after that one. We got a left to right breeze on this hole. Silky swing. Second shot here on hole number 8. Like you're doing pretty good in the approach shot department. Good luck here. 9 feet away. Going towards that hole. Great work. That's your 5th birdie today. That hole bring things down to 5 under for you. Let's see what we can do on the 9th. Oh, come on, sit down for us.
Nice. Ended up just fine after that shot.
5 feet to the cup from here. That was a good putt, and it drops in for birdie number 6 on the day. Okay, score is currently clocking in at 6 under par. Okay, teeing up now on the 10th hole. That was powerful. Okay, let's check our distance twice. I think we have the right club here. Well done. That's a nice little approach shot there. This one for the birdie. It could be a good one. Boom, dropping on in for your 7th birdie of the day. And after that one, you're sitting at 7 under. Okay, careful out there. We got a tailwind. Well, that'll do for now. This putt is about 14 feet. Well, the putt appears to be online. What a display. 8th birdie of the day in there.
8 under for the round.
And we're on the 12th hole of this one now. Beauty of a swing there. I'll take that. And this one is for the bird. Nice putt. And the score is currently 9 under par. And now we tee this one up on the 13th hole. Looking good off the tee. Nice shot. That'll do. Here we go. Birdie putt coming up. Oh, that's tough. And the putt drops.
9 under for the round.
Wind is blowing left to right. Well, this could maybe roll its way into the rough, possibly. Okay, we're in the deep rough. Careful. That's unlucky. Missed the green on that approach. Okay, out of the green side bunker. Let's have a nice up and down and skedaddle. Ooh. Just off the pin, out of the sand. Nice work. All right, let's give this a tap and be on our way. Boom.
And that'll keep you at 9 under for the round.
And teeing this one up on the 15th hole. Could be slightly too much club. Okay, 18 feet to the cup. Ooh, and that's your birdie.
10 under for the round.
Wind's picking up out there. We got a headwind on this hole. I think you're going to wind up in the fairway off the tee here. All righty. Second shot on the 16th. Yeah, that'll work. Nice approach. And from 27 feet out. Ouch. Ouch. Nice tap in for the par on this one. And after that one, 10 under. And now teeing off on a par 4. Not sure where this one's going to end up. Could be rough. Setting up here in the first cut of rough. Good shot. This putt is for birdie. That'll do. And after that one, it's 11 under par for you. Well, see if you can use the tailwind on this hole. Okay, this is looking to be about 225 from the pin. And we're going right of the pin. This one's your third. Nice. 3 feet left. And with that, putt. The round comes to an end. Under at the end of your round. Good job out there. Well, on behalf of myself and the team here at HB Studios and 2K Sports, thanks for playing. Hello there. Welcome to the game. My name is John. Looking forward to this. And today starts with a par four. Let's drop this in the middle of the fairway and take it from there. And here we go, off the first tee, and looking forward to a fantastic round of golf. Let's do some fun. Okay, setting up here about 140 to the pin. Yep, that's gonna do just nicely. And here you go, birdie putt coming up here. Yeah. And you've got this left for par on this one. Okay, let's move on. And after that hole, currently 12 under par. Wind is blowing right to left on this one. Here's our second shot on hole number two. Well judged on that one. And let's take a peek at the leaderboard.
Sitting at 12 under for the round.
Just a pure swing. Second shot on the third. Nothing wrong with that. And 5 feet left to go. Okay, birdie putt drops.
13 under for the round.
And this holds a par four. Nice, pure swing, great stuff. Here's your second shot on the fourth. Great job on that approach. Okay, here comes a 9-foot putt. Oh, yeah. Second consecutive birdie. I like the way this is going. And 14 under is your score. And on this one, the wind is picked up. It's going left to right. It's all good. It's all good. It happens. You might need a club or two extra from here. This is really deep. That should do nicely. And this would take you to an incredible 15 under par. Looking very nice. Oh, that'll work. That's a beauty of a putt.
Short par five. These are my personal favorites.
Ouch. Setting up in the bunker. Hopefully this sticks to the fairway. Setting up here now for our third shot. All right, staring down a birdie putt here. Nice stroke on that one. That's your fourth birdie of the day. And after that hole, you sit at 16 under par. Careful out there. Wind's going left to right on this hole. Ooh, there's some power into that one. And this is looking to be about 155 yards out. Safe approach, nice. And from 22 feet out. Oh, it could be. Yikes. Right by the hole. And we're just a tap away here. And just tapping that in.
16 under for the round.
This one's a par four hole. Oops, that's no good.
Okay, you are in the rough, but you're sitting good.
Good one. And this one's for bird. Good work. Fifth birdie today. Let's have another one. And after that hole, you are currently 17 under par. Here we go. Teeing this one up on the ninth hole. One might be a bit too much.
Okay, ended up nice and safe. Still a little work to do, though.
Here's what you're looking at for birdie. Oh, this one could drop. This one's just a three-footer. And that putt will go.
17 under for the round.
Par four for this one. It didn't feel as clean as I know you can hit it. I'm just in the first cut on this one. This could be a birdie. If you want to drop this in the hole. Ooh. Here's a 7-foot putt. Looking good. All right, we can get out of here with a par. And you're currently sitting at 17 under par. There, we got a tailwind blowing. You'll be all right there. Okay, let's do this. 13 feet. Ah, just right by the hole. All you gotta do is put that in the hole for par. And that will go. And after that hole, you stand at 17 under par. Let's see what happens here on the 12th hole. This one's heading to the fairway, I think. Hopefully this will bounce to the left. Nice, another green and reg. I'm liking it. 6 feet to go here. And that will drop for birdie number 6 on the day. And wow, after that hole, sitting at 18 under par. All right, let's see what we can do here on the 13th. And setting up now with an elevated green to deal with. Well, this one might be a little bit long, but let's see what happens. Sweet. And here comes a 4-footer. Ooh, close. On this hole, we've got this left for par. And that'll drop.
18 under for the round.
And the wind's a little blustery, blowing right to left on this one. This one's fairway bound. Sorry about that. I call it like I see it. And I didn't see that rough coming. Well played. Here we go. This is for birdie. getting there. You're cooking out there. Seventh birdie so far. This one is a par three hole. Oh, a little bit long, possibly.
Well, what do I know? That ended up just fine.
14 feet to the cup from here. Well, it's heading towards the hole. Bit long on that one. Good job on that one. Sixteenth hole is upon us here. Let's see what happens. Looks like a fairway off the tee here. This one's about 105 yards out. I think this might need to sit.
Well, you ended up just fine on there. A little work to do, but nothing too bad.
This one's 8 feet. This putt's tracking. And that's in there for your eighth bird on the day. And we are working with the tailwind on this hole. Oh yeah, going straight for the green. Nice to see. And this is our second shot here on the 17th. That'll work. Here we go, potential birdie. Well done on this one. And let's start to wind things down here as we tee this up on the 18th. Oh, effortlessly down. Nice swing. Setting up here just in the light rough.
Ooh, look at you. Putting for eagle here.
Way out there for this putt. Good luck. Just a little bit aggressive there. All right, you drop that putt and we're done here. Hopefully I'll find something to do until the next time. Well, that's just about it for me here today. Hopefully you had a decent amount of fun. Scratch that. Hopefully you had a whole lot of fun. I hope that for you. Thanks again. See you soon. Hi there. My name is John. Welcome to the Golf hoping he can stay out of trouble out there today. Round three just about to kick off here today. Let's get to it. Let's put that first drive in the fairway and be on our way. Should be smooth sailing off the tee and hitting into an elevated green on this one. This one's looking pretty dialed. And that will play. Thank you very much. Oh yeah, that's great stuff. Starting your round out on the right foot today. Under par. Let's keep that going. Well, the wind is definitely picking up here as we tee this one up. This one's heading for it. Good job. We're on the green. This is a very, very long putt, but I have confidence in you. Could use a little bit more power, I think. Good stroke.
Okay, it looks like they'll stay at 23 under after that one.
Now we will tee up on the third hole. Looking fine from the tee here. Hey, I honestly thought it was going to be in the fairway, but hitting out of the deep stuff now. Nice. This putt is about 11 feet. Oh, it's getting there. Nice way to pull down that birdie. It's blowing out there. We got a headwind on this hole. Nice swing. And this is somewhere around 155 yards out. That'll do. Grab your putter. And here's what you're dealing with for a birdie. Oh, man.
Let's see how this all adds up. And you'll stay at 24 under par after that last one.
And let's see how we do here on the fifth. Looks like we're heading to the fairway here. Well done. That's another green in regulation under your belt. Lining up for a 9-foot putt here. And yes, the birdie will count. Got a headwind blowing in our face on this one. Great swing. This one's about 195 out.
You're on the green. A lot of work to do, but you're on.
And here's a look for eagle. Bit too much power into that putt. Right by the hole. Okay, let's finish up. And glad that one dropped. Three putter par for you here.
Okay, and you'll stay at 25 under par.
All right, put this one out in the fairway. And the tee shot looks like it'll be safe. Setting up here about, I'd say, 100 yards out. Use a bit of a kick to the right. Okay, good luck. 7 feet to go. This putt's good so far. Let's keep this going. That's your fourth birdie of the day. Good work out there. Okay, it's blowing on this one, right to left. I think I'll take that tee shot. Looks good. All right, second shot on the eighth. Well, we're green bound here. Yep, that's gonna work. Looking good. And you're finding your way around this course. That's your fifth birdie of the day. And here we go on the ninth. Oh, that was a fine swing. Fine swing. That's a safe shot. This would be nice to get for birdie. Get there. What an effort from way out there. Great work. And teeing it up on a par four. Oh, that's too bad.
Oh, that green's significantly higher than the ball, just so you know.
And this is your third shot. Feet to go. This one's tracking. And that will work. Here we go. Let's stick this one nice and close to the pin. Great swing on that one. Okay, on the green safely. 21 feet to the cup from here. Looking really good. No, that was tough. It's a little bit too hard on that one. Nicely done. We're in there for the par. In this hole, we got a tailwind to deal with. Oh, this one's in the fairway.
Oop, that's on me. Sorry to get your hopes up on that one. I thought it was going to be good, though.
Okay, here's our third shot. That was lovely to watch from the bunker. Nice and close to the hole. Now let's do this. All right, now let's set our sights to the next. 13th hole coming up. And having that, we've got about 115 yards to the pin. Shots coming towards the green nicely. Okay, we're on the green. This could be a birdie on the scorecard. It could be a good one. Oh, rolled right by. This one's a 9-footer. Good job in there with a par. Wind's blowing right in our face on this one. And just Sheer terror coming off the club face there. Powerful drive. Okay, about 225 to the pin from here. Close your eyes. I think we're in the rough. And this is our third shot. Good luck on this one. Par save, possibly. Oh, that'll do just nice. Let's see what happens on the 15th hole of this course. It's tidy. Okay. Could be a birdie on the scorecard if you drop this. Oh, come on. Get in. All right. Tapping him for par on this one. Heading to the next. Best of luck to you on this par four. That's unfortunate. Okay, setting up here with an elevated green ahead. Coming in for a landing here on the green.
Well, I can't get it right all the time. Unlucky.
All right, you've got about 6 feet here. Wonderful work out there so far. That's your seventh birdie on the day. All right, stepping up to a par four here. Fingers crossed for a nice up and down out of this greenside bunker. In the bunker, who cares? You're just gonna stick it close, I guess. Way to go. All right, this is for the bird. Oh, yeah, well done. Back-to-back birdies. Yeah, you might need a little more power. We got a headwind on this hole. Time for our second shot here on number 18. Well, look at you putting for eagle now. That's fine work. Fine work indeed. And here is your eagle putt.
All right, sink this, and we can head to the clubhouse.
And ending our round with a tap-in. Nice work. And with that, I will let you go. Thank you very much for the round of golf. I had a good amount of fun. Hopefully, you did too. Hello there. To this event. Today we start the round with a par four. Let's start this off in style. Put that one right up the middle. What do you say? Break a leg out there. Hopefully you have a good round. That was good. Setting up around 130 yards. Heading for the green. Nice work. That was some good golf. That's great. Birdie for you. Starting things off under par. That is what I like to see. And we got a left to right cross breeze on this hole. Let's get a little kick left here. Oh, yeah, that's going to do just fine. Great work. And sink this next putt and you'll grab that birdie. With that, we go to the leaderboard. Let's see what's happening. Looks like a par four for this one. Looking good off the tee. And here's your second shot on the third. Good job. About 9 feet to the hole from here. Going towards that hole. Way to grab that birdie. And now we're teeing up on the fourth. Well, this drive's looking okay. And this is about 165 yards or so to the pin. This is looking promising. Nothing wrong with that. Safely on the green. Here we go. This drops and you got a bird. Well, that was, yeah, that was tough. Just wound up short. And there we go. We've got a long par four staring us down on this one. This drive should be safe. Got about 125 to the pin. Well, it's heading in the right direction. Nice approach. Good stuff. This one's a short 3-foot putt. Well, that one dropped, and that's for birdie. Let's see if you can use the wind on this hole. It's left to right. Looking pretty good off the tee.
Quite the elevated green here. Might want to give your club selection a second look.
Come on, ball. Kick right. Setting up for our third shot. Here we go, birdie putt. It's getting there. And that drops for your fourth birdie of the day. And this one's clocking in at a par four. Well done. Pin's about 145 yards away. Way to go out there, champ. Okay, third shot. Ooh, look at here. Nice chip. All right, tapping in for par, and we're moving on. And the wind will be a factor on this one, blowing right into our face. Should be a good result off the tee here. Okay, second shot here on the eighth hole. Can we get a kick left? Well, I can't hit all the greens. This is what our third shot's looking like. And to save par. This putt's going. And in the hole. All right, tee this one up and stick it on that green out there. Ooh, a little bit of a fade on that shot. And that approach was a bit wayward. And here's our second shot on the ninth. And wouldn't it be nice to save par on this one? Okay, moving on. The wind's picked up here, blowing right to left. This is right on the border. I'm not sure if it's going to be rough or fairway. We are in the deep stuff here. Setting up here now for our third shot. Here we go, par putt coming up. Down she goes. Teeing off on a par three hole for this one. This one's gonna need to bite. Nicely done. 30 feet to go. Too hard. All right, here is a look at our par putt. Good work. Teeing it up on a par four for this one. Hopefully this will nestle itself nicely in the fairway. Okay, second shot here on the 12th. Yeah, you'll take that. Setting up here 10 feet from the cup. That drops. That's your fifth birdie of the day. And the wind is picked up. We got a tailwind to deal with. And that'll work for you. Setting up here, looking at an elevated green. Heading for the green. There you go. That's what you want. This putt's about 5 feet. Great work out there on the course today. Birdie number six. Let's see what happens here on number 14. And sliced. We're in the deep stuff. You might need a club or two extra on this shot.
Back on the fairway. This is where I like to be.
Okay, here's our third shot. Oh, man, that was nice. And for the save. Okay, good stuff. And as you tee off here, let's see if you can stick it nice and close to the pin. Oh no, heading in the water. And this is your third shot. Nice stroke, we're on the green. Here is a bogey putt. Okay, this one can drop for the double bogey. This one's on a good line. Okay, good job on this one. Got a right to left breeze on this hole. Nothing wrong with that. Okay, this is about 155 yards to the pin. This one's gonna need to sit right down. This is our third shot. All right, this is your fourth shot.
For the par. Not really a textbook par, but man, that was a nice way to end it.
Teeing up now on number 17. Well, that won't do, will it? All right, from the fairway bunker, let's see how this goes. This one's heading to a bad place, I think. Okay, third shot. You've got this left to save your par. Nicely done. On the final hole of this one. And there's one for your highlight reel. That's fantastic work, and that's one of the reasons you're on top of the leaderboard. Okay, you've got about 220 yards to go. Amazing shot, amazing. And I would expect nothing less from you today. Well done. And one more putt and you could write 64 on the scorecard. Looking super. Just a little too much power. Setting up a 12-foot putt here. Ah, right by.
All right, let's sink this and head on into the clubhouse. What do you say?
And finishing things up today with a tap-in par. And that's going to do it for our round here today. Thank you ever so much for playing, and hopefully we'll see you back here real soon.